We're inside Plants vs. Zombies today, and we're gonna run the sunflower kernel pot. We might as well bring the Grave Buster and the walnut. We might bring the iceberg lettuce and probably the cabbage pot. That's nice. Let's wrap. I'm right now recording in a freaking closet, and this channel is run by two people. Okay, so let me just place the sunflower right there. Wait for one more, or another sun. Oh, it's so crowded in here. I'm sitting on a giant ball, an exercise ball. Inside the closet, freaking uncomfy. It's weird. Okay, looks like wherever the next zombie pops up, we'll place down the kernel pulp and freeze it with the iceberg lettuce. And boom, he got a butter. But I don't know. Do another grave buster. We'll start more sunflowers. There's another zombie right there. So let's grave bust this one. Wonder when his arm will come off. Okay. Iceberg lettuce, this guy. No. Come on, come on. Give me another sun. Okay, I'm gonna start the walnuts on that though. Get another grave buster. Hope I can get rid of all the grave before anything happens. So to get another corn right here. Come on, walnut, walnut, walnut. Should I put another? Yeah, but there's none at the bottom row. There's nothing at the bottom row to defend those parts. There might be something coming soon, so I might as well. But oh shoot. There we go. You right there. I need a sunflower. Put the iceberg lettuce. Need to freeze it before. Boy, I just another sunflower. And I'll save the walnut for later. I'll get rid of that. I don't know where the other thing. Okay, there's. Oh shoot. Wrong thing. You go over there. I think I'll start putting cabbage pots in front of the two rows of corns. God, he's heavily eaten. Right here, for so they can defend the walnut. I think I need more sunflower. I mean, sun. Just need to finish that row so I can start putting more cabbage pulps. There's not many zombies coming. So there's another cone Clone Zombie. Looks like we can place a ice cabbage thing. Iceberg cabbage. There's a Sun Taker dude. So. Oh no, they're coming. So many. I think I'll put them right here. Put another. Why not? You know. Hello.
Hello.
So I just got distracted. The main person that runs this channel just got in the closet, so it scared me.
Hello.
I'm recording in a closet because there's lots of noise going on, so.
Yeah.
You wanna stay in here with me?
It's a nice day, right?
Yeah, it's nice to stay in here.
Okay.
In the closet, which is.
I'm gonna join you.
Yeah. Okay. It's gonna be more entertaining for me just talking in front of the screen. Okay, I just need one more.
Hello.
Close the door.
This may sound creepy, but we have to do this.
Inside the closet for some reason.
Yeah.
Okay, just squat down or something.
Squat.
She's working on a flip. A work in progress.
Yeah. I know the last one was horrible, but hey, I tried.
Okay, here's the last. I wonder where to put the walnut. So we have two rows of corns.
Corn to put one of them.
I wonder if I just use the plant food on the corn. I wonder if it just kills them all. Okay, let's do that. Because there's a zombie in the bottom row approaching. And there's all butter on all of them. Now they're all frozen. Except for that one zombie. Oh yeah, there's already a walnut there, so.
Sorry if you hear buttons. That's me.
And background music. That's right.
Shut up, music.
Okay. So we
have. We're good now.
Okay. Looks like we got. Just wait for them to kill. And let's just do this again. And I'll save one plant food for the next one if it even does that. So there, one of the armors broke from the camel line thingy. This level took 8 minutes long. I think we can just go to the Zen Garden and check some stuff out. If you're saying that your video for you is laggy, it's just the screen for Plants vs. Zombies is laggy.
Yeah. Sorry. Go away!
Go away, Guavi Juice. 1,000 pounds of mad matter inside a bathtub, I think. I think that's what it said.
Yeah. I don't hate him, but. We're doing a video right now. Sorry if you hear music.
That's someone else.
Shush!
He's playing a game right now.
Yeah.
Let's just camp in here with all the stuffed animals.
Yeah.
Well, my neck hurts from looking down at the screen. It's on my lap right now. Ah, you almost fell. Let me just move this down here.
And just the audio and the animation I'm making. The legs might look deformed, but don't judge, please.
Mine took 2 days to make. My version of that took 2 days to make. Yeah, we're chilling inside this closet with Pokemon cards and toys and other stuff.
Yeah.
Woo. That's what we put in our closet.
Oh yeah, by the way, I'm with
I beat her. Okay.
Woo.
That's that 10 minutes. Oh, we got the bok choy. Nice. We can just check on the Zen Garden, then we're pretty much done.
Yep.
And we can make an under episode, because we might post,
like, two a day.
Two a day for the next tomorrow.
For the next tomorrow.
Wait, no, for just tomorrow.
Yeah. Because, you know, well, I know we're done with school, but...
We don't know what to do with our lives.
Yeah.
Just play outside or something. Yeah, but it's way too hot here in California.
California.
It's too hot in California.
California!
More specifically, South California.
Yeah.
It's even hot inside this closet, even though the fan, it's power on, it's freaking 3.
Yeah. I mean, we're inside the closet. It's not.
Let's go to the Zen Garden.
Yeah.
Okay. Ooh, found a nice. Okay. Oh, wow. It's all these jackets and stuff above me.
Yeah.
Feels nice and cozy in here.
Give me your money.
No. Water, all of you. Hurry up. Okay, and I don't know. I think we're done. Goodbye.
Bye.